Retro gaming fun fact. In Contra for the NES, when you play two-player, you can share lives. Remember, work together, and you'll get through it.